I've been doing that my whole life, man. I grew up playing the five because I was always taller than everybody. So I played the five, four, and then three to the one. So, you know, my footwork's there. The pump fakes, the touch, the craftiness, you know, it's just, I watched a lot of MJ. I love Hakeem. It's one of my favorites. I feel like he's a really underrated. Dirk, really underrated. Even for the guards, Brandon Roy is one of my favorite guys, you know. So obviously Michael. So, I mean, I take a lot of things from a lot of guys and try to, you know, give them my own little touch to it. And, yeah, it's just fun to play with the feet, you know, play with the fakes and get guys lifted sometimes.